water temperature?
Actually, potato chipped my tooth. Huh. It is 72 degrees all year round, and there used to be a swimming pig named Ralph in this area.
Spring fed by over 200 under artesian springs that feed into this lake that goes across here. It's kind of like a horseshoe. And they do clear bottom boat tours. There you go. Because the water is so crystal clear. But we're ready to go and just waiting until 3. Like, yeah. Just that's so I know where the air is coming.
We don't wanna believe it, that it's all gone. Just a matter of minutes before the sun goes down. We're afraid to admit it, but I know you know. We should've known better, but kept on trying. And it's time that we see it, the fire's dying. I can't believe that I see.
All suited up. Jumping in.
We're out of chances now, and I just want you to know that you and me, if I was good,
but awesome. Okay.
And it'll be hard, but I know I will make it out. Step by step, I move on and get on with life. So I let go, and I hope you'll be happy now. You and me, it was good, but it wasn't right. And it'll be hard, but I know I will make it out. Step by step, I move on and get on with life. So I let go, and I hope you'll be happy now. I hope you'll be happy now. Yeah, I hope. If I just held on, but it's really crazy how love could fade so fast. We said forever, but now we're in the past. And I just want you to know that you and me, it was good, but it wasn't right.
Okay, we're good.
Yeah,
we're good.
I've been carried for, by Aubrey. Yeah,
we just
want to
say that you carried me through the night.
Aubrey, so great job.
It'll be hard, but I know I will make it out. Step by step, I move on.
Last two dives today.
Yeah, talk about the deer.
There's a lot of deer at our Airbnb, I'd say upwards of like 10 to 12, huge herd coming through. Two young bucks, probably three pointer and four pointer, and literally five feet away so you could touch them. But getting out our last two tanks and getting into our dry wetsuits, but our wet BCDs. So let's see how that's gonna be. Look at you getting ready. Sitting at about exactly 3,000. So make sure your thing's all the way on. Cool.
I'll tell you a story before it tells itself. I'll lay out.
They'll sit and nod their heads. I tell you all my secrets, and you tell all your friends. Hold on to your opinions and stand by what you say. In the end, it's my decision, so it's my fault when it ends.
They tell me think with my head, not that thing in my chest. They got their hands at my neck this time, but you're the sometimes they go wrong, but no one listens to me, so I put it in this song. They tell me think with my head, not that thing in my chest. They got their hands at my neck this time, but you're the one that I want.
Alright, so we last dive, we're planning and executing it ourselves. Cody's with us. So we're gonna go through the loops and then loop around. Go to the extreme of the park, or the little loop thing here, and head home, get out.
If that's really so wrong, then they don't know what this feeling is like. My friends say no.
Paperwork, just packing everything up.
Yes.
How cold are you today, Obbs? Colder than yesterday?
No, it's not as bad as yesterday.
That's good. I feel great, but we're super excited for Thailand. We're going to do the open water certification. Open advanced certification. So, what did you say, a wreck dive?
Wreck dive, night dive, all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, so we're going to have fun. We're going to be super uber certified, so then we can go deeper and do whatever we want. Yep.